G'day and welcome to Black Opal Direct. My name's Justin. Today, we're going to cut a gem. So this amazing gem, it came to me this way. It's half rough and it's half rubbed. So somebody, the opal miner, has already seen what the colour looks like but hasn't taken all of the potch out of the face. So we're going to clean this stone right up and give it a really nice high polish, and you can watch me do it. So I do love this type of color. It's my favorite type of color. I'm hoping for around about 4 carats. If it's a bit under, so be it, but 4 carats would be the absolute ultimate goal. There is some nice thickness in the color bar, and I know you don't like me saying color bar, so I'll say bar of color or color band. All right, so let's get on the wheel and let's start shaping her up and see how beautiful this gem will turn out to be. And I am so excited for this one because it's got my favorite colors. Rightio, so we've got this awesome piece. It has beautiful potch sitting around around the back of it, sorry. It has some sand still showing up, or the edges of the nobby that were just the outer edges still there. And then we have this color on top. This color's gorgeous there, but on this side there's lots of potch in the color. And if you turn it sideways, it kind of tells you that potch should disappear. So let's hope it does when we take it on the wheel. So let's get this party started. So instantly that potch has come out of the face, but really didn't take much to get that stone clean, which is so fantastic. So now I will just shape it. All we need to do is take it in. We're going to make an oval as usual. And the oval, I need to get all of the sand spots out in order for this to be perfect. That's going to be a magical gem. There we go, we have it nicely rubbed and we're ready to put that on the dop stick. just heating the stone up just a little bit so that this wax sticks. If you don't heat the stone up, the wax won't stick. Alrighty, back to the wheel. So while I'm cutting this gem, I wanted to tell you about the new YouTube channel that we've started. It only shows the gems from our website videos. So if you only want to see those stones instead of my videos of me cutting, you can subscribe to that channel. It's called Black Opal Direct Gems. The description will be in the link to this video as well. Also, if you want to see some more videos, please subscribe. I hardly ever ask, but I really appreciate it. So I've finished polishing this beautiful gem. I'm really happy with it. It was one of the easier gems for me to polish from the semi-rough. So it didn't take me too long. This is about a 15 to 20 minute polish. So I'm pretty happy with that. Now the big test. What does it weigh? I am hoping that it's over 4 carats. If it's over 4 carats, I'll show you a dance that's not done by me. Only just, it makes it 4.03 carats. Made it by 3 points. That is amazing. So that's gorgeous. I love this opal. It's around about an N3. With a brightness of 4, and at 4 carats, it's about a $12,000 stone. That's $3,000 a carat. Beautiful green, blue, and a little bit of yellow in there as well. Absolutely gorgeous stone. I'm in love with it. Well, this was a short video. Thanks for watching. It is the second last video of the year, so I hope you stick around for the last one. It's a doozy. If you've ever heard of Russell Coit, well, Russell Coit is, you can look him up on YouTube as well, and you'll see how much of a fool he is. And that's what pretty much I'm going to do, is be Russell Coit. So check out that video. It's all about opal mining and out in the bush. And I'll see you in the new year. Thanks for watching. Bye.